Sorry, this is Claudio Castagnoli defending the ring. Defending the Ring of Honor World title against Konosuke Takeshita. Big boot by Claudio. Now Claudio and Takeshita on the ropes. Oh, what's Takeshita go for? Oh. Takeshita to the top rope. Frog splash. One, two. Oh, kick out. Kick out. Oh, Takeshita was going for a knee, but Claudio catches him. He's going for an uppercut, but... Oh, there we go, there's an uppercut by Claudio. One, two, kick out. It's been a good match, this. Sharpshooter there. What? I've turned into a crossface. Crossface by Claudio. Oh, roll up. Two. No. German suplex by Takeshita, but Claudio back up, and a clothesline turning Takeshita inside out. Oh, he's back up. German suplex by Takeshita, and a clothesline. Cover, one, two, kick out. Everyone on their feet. Who sat there watching this will decide tonight that they want to be a professional wrestler. Absolutely. You see the crowd on their feet after the jumbo lariat from Konosuke Takeshita. Well, we know that both these men can take punishment and pounding. Who's going to win this thing? Who leaves here with the ROH world title? Konosuke Takeshita. Uppercut by Claudio. Oh no, roll up by Takeshita. One, two, kick out. And a knee. Brain buster. One, two, Claudio kicks out. Strike by Takeshita. Silence as that elbow connected with the jaw of Claudio Castagnoli. Now Takeshita looking for the cinnabon, but he can't get him up.
The lower back again. Don't go to it again. Transition to something else. See, that's the problem.
Claudio, the back body drop.
Oh, one, two, kick out. And we're running up cut by Claudio. Double stomp. Oh. No, to catch that. One, two, kick out. Takeshita nearly won the Ring of Honor world title. If the people don't know, they are knowing now. There are two championship caliber. This is a great match. In the ring, and anybody can leave champion tonight. Well, right now, it shows me how important the Ring of Honor world championship is to both of these men right now. What a match! What a main event, Takeshita. I think this match has been like half an hour. Right now. Oh, let's go for the knee. No. Death Valley driver by Claudio. That is so hard to do. Taz, Claudio plucked Takeshita, not only out of midair, but out of mid-jumping knee. Dude, that is... You can't explain to anybody watching who's never been in the ring how difficult it is to do what he just did here. To an athlete the size of Takeshita. That is some hard stuff to do, man. That's why I named him the ultimate competitor 12 years ago. That is super hard. So deceptively strong and explosive, and he knows when to stop. He looks strong to me, but I hear you. Swinging a miss by Takeshita, Claudio off the run of the uppercut. Springboard uppercut. That's what he needs. He's going to try to take it home here. And a clothesline. Claudio the lariat, and now he's got the arm of Takeshita. Oh, the elbows to the side of the face by Claudio. So Paul turns to look in the eyes of Takeshita. Claudio brings Takeshita up. He's got him in. He's hooked the ring. There's the powerbomb. One, two, three. Claudio retains the Ring of Honor world title. That was a good match.
Wednesday night.